today I'm going to be talking about the new Adidas NMD R1 shoes that just recently released a few days ago. And my husband surprised me with these because he knew how much I wanted them so bad, but I was just going to kind of settle for not having them because I knew how quick they were going to sell out. So disclaimer, I'm not a sneakerhead or I'm not like an expert on shoes. My husband is, so I don't really know like too much about them, but I'm going to try to explain them to you guys as best as I can because I'm not a sneakerhead. Not yet anyway. So this is the box that they came in. I just thought this was cool because it kind of has like the Adidas logo like engraved in it as well as like the stripes. It's different from the box that my Adidas tubulars came in. I thought that was kind of like a cool touch to it. It was just different and it's not really that big of a deal, but I just wanted to show you guys that it does come in kind of a different box. So these retail for $120 and they are going for a lot of money right now, like especially on eBay and stuff, because they are so rare. I wanted these so bad because first off I like the style of it. Like right here it has like these rectangles on the side and it's very different than what you would normally see on shoes, and it's definitely an eye catcher, you know. It definitely gets your attention, and I like that a lot just because it's very different. I love this colorway because it's that popular like trendy pink that's going around right now. It's a blush pink, I believe that's what it's called, or like, you know, a mauvey pink color, and I just love it. I like the fact that the bottoms are flat because to me it just looks like a nice like crisp clean look, you know. I like the little stripes on the sides, how this is a lighter pink, and then right here on the back it has the Adidas logo and this is like a lighter pink as well. And I don't know like what material this is like in the back, but it's very soft and smooth. It's like a very soft rubber, I would say. Like I said, I don't really know my stuff when it comes to shoes, okay? But yeah, I thought that was so cute that they added like the lighter pink details to it. I think that's like perfect. On the tabs right here, it just has like I don't know, it just says something. And then on this side it's kind of like Chinese or something, like I don't know what that is, but it's definitely like a different language. Also, this is what my husband told me, so I had to make sure that I pointed it out to you guys. He told me that there's one way that you can spot a fake. On the real ones, they'll have like, he described it as like nipples on it or like little nubs or something. You'll see them kind of like poking out. You can't really tell too much until you like really look at it. So that's one way, or I think the only way that you can spot a fake. So keep that in mind when you guys are buying these. And on the inside it just says Boost like that. They're very comfortable as well, of course. Like as you can see, this is like a knit material, like stretchy, flexible material. When you wear them, it just easily bends and like forms to whatever you want or wherever, however you're walking, you know. So that's really cool. So they're very comfortable. Also, with the sizing, Adidas is known to run a little bit bigger than normal. So I got these in an 8.5, and I'm usually a 9 in my shoes, like all my other shoes, but I got these in an 8.5, and even then I feel like it's a little bit big. Like I probably could have gotten away with an 8 as well. When I'm walking in them, I kind of feel like my feet slides like up, and then I have like a little bit of a space like in the back of my feet. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe if you guys haven't yet and follow me on Instagram and Twitter. And until next time, I will see you in my next one. Bye.